And now, StratComm Deep Thoughts by the Estipona Group.
Why do we tackle the low-hanging fruit first? I mean, shouldn't we go for the pristine ones at the top of the tree? I've seen some low-hanging fruit in my time, and let me tell you, they're overripe, infested with bugs, dragging on the ground, and have been mercilessly fondled. Give me a high-hanging fruit any day of the week. Oh, and a pony, please.